Is that a Gerudo? It is. Hmm.
Oh.
You appear to be a normal traveler. Forgive my impolite stare. I am a Gerudo soldier on a mission to hunt down the Yiga clan. The Yiga, if you are lucky enough not to have met them, are radicals who like to accost travelers on the road.
No.
And as if that wasn't enough, they are also masters of disguise. The fiends masquerade as ordinary travelers, and then, when your guard is down, they strike.
Ooh.
Wherever your journey takes you, keep a weather eye out for the Yiga clan. Thanks. I didn't really need that advice, but thanks. This is a big hobgoblin encampment area. That is, or at least a small one. That's a dang tree thing. Don't particularly like the tree things. Not because they're difficult or anything. Just don't like them. New moblin horn. Need to hold on to that stick so we can make another hammer. Wooden bow. Don't really want that. Be a rock around here somewhere. I want to make another hammer real quick. Purple root. I didn't even see those boxes. So, I've been playing my Switch for a while. Or, I've been playing the Switch for a while. But with a controller that doesn't support vibration. And I played Breath of the Wild that way. So I didn't realize, well, I don't know if it is Breath of the Wild. But, I can feel the thunder. My controller, and that's hot. That was close. Arrows are appreciated. Doing a little bit of resource gathering. There's so many boxes and stuff around here. first shrine of the day. Oh no. Alright. Proving grounds, beginner. Oh, well then this should be pretty easy. Okay, there's four of them. Never get the resources from the last one. Everything we have is fused to something. Yes. Whoa, they take the fruit out too? I didn't realize they did that. That sucks. Shield. Let's try it. Second shrine of the day. Not sure what that is over there. It's probably a tower thing. Right, it's not storming anymore, so let's switch our weapon. Whether we still have a hammer if we need it. That. Horrock. Alright, hold on. Let's do this and then we'll go look at the Korok. Let's see where the Korok needs to go. Combat training. Throw it. That's a different color. Yes, yes. They definitely expected us to head towards Zora's domain first. Or towards Kakariko at least first.
Well done!
Yay, I can throw stuff. All of these rusty halberds? Okay, so they're not really worth anything anyway. Wait, what's a rusty halberd? 6. Yeah, not worth anything. Or a double rusty halberd. 6. Zonite spear. No, I want the sword. Oh, wait a second. Beam of mineral on a shield is okay. Beam of mineral on a weapon wasn't working for me the few times I tried it. Maybe if I'd done the spin attack it would have, but oh my god. I just read the hint that they gave on the loading screen. It said, stick a monster wing on an arrow to extend the range of your shot. Yes, I hear you, Froggy. Are you in this room? You're not in this room. That was a good haul. Not so much. Or that one. Oh well. They all can't be good. Almost missed the restless cricket. All right, let's see. Do I have anything sharp? Wait, can I burn it? Yes. clothes. Soldier shield. Shield guard up. Thought this would be the clothes. Anything? No, I don't think so. Spit rocks in me or not? Are you freaking kidding me? I don't know what I can do with the like stones, but that doesn't mean I don't want it. How did we not find the frog yet? I know I heard it. Yeah. Probably definitely a lower difficulty area. I see that. Anything else? Looks like we're gonna have to make a second trip through here to get the bubble frog. Oh, this is something special.
Yeah.
Rubber armor. Let's look around and see if we can find the bubble frog. I have, like, two small Danios in, like, a 20-gallon tank. It might even be a little bigger than that. So a lot of the time, I will let the water run down like 3 or 4 inches. I let it go until about where the pump will not prime itself again if it stops working for any reason. And I just realized, because I put water in it the other day, just how loud it was, because I can't hear it. I was just sitting here like, it's quiet. And yeah, it's quiet. As I put water in the tank. I know there's a bubble frog in here. Thinking there? Maybe? No. I know I heard the frog when we were in this room. I'm not hearing it anymore. And I'm not seeing another passage. Just gonna leave. We're heading back this way. Just south? Yeah, let's just head south. We're seeing that? Maybe? No, it's down this way, right? What we're seeing is like southeast. But I think that's where we're heading. Wow. Whoa. Sorry, I got a moment of vertigo there. Looked like Link was sliding down. Oh, that is way over there. Doesn't mean we don't need to go get it, though. But that's not what I want to go with this. Thank you. Actually, we don't want to go that way yet. We want to go over here. We're going to keep going south. South, south. Or more southwest, maybe. I'm pretty sure that's three different regions. Wait, is that a tower right there? No. Okay. Pretty sure there's three different regions right here. And I don't think there's anything important in this one region. Really? Oh, there's a deer, bro. Stupid quiz robe. So, let's head for that geoglyph real quick. We never did that one geoglyph. East Coast Ruins. Outpost Ruins. But it still hasn't registered the chasm. There we go. Broke it on a box. That sucked. I forgot to mark that geoglyph, and now I'm not 100% sure I'm heading in the right direction. That's the Great Plateau. Is there a geoglyph on the Great Plateau that I didn't get? There it is. Please don't catch up to me. That one kind of looks like a toad.
Where's this puddle of water at? Water at.
That was either going to be water or Korok, so...
more towards the head. Be a puddle. That'll be on flat surface. Right? I mean, how else would the water pool if it wasn't? I don't know. I don't see. The water. Without climbing across the entire surface of this thing, which I don't want to do. I don't know how I'm gonna find it. Found it.
Sonia.
His wife died.
Oh, Zelda. King Raru. Before you face the Demon King tomorrow, there is something I must tell you. I came to this era after finding a man underground.
Go on.
When I witnessed what the Secret Stone did to Ganondorf, at that moment, I knew for sure what we found underground, that was him. He was still alive, still powerful. He continues to live on, all the way until my time. In tomorrow's battle, we won't be able to defeat him. No matter how strong we think we are, he'll survive. And you will...
Maybe so. But it is my duty to try. It was my hubris that set us on this path. I must atone for my error in judgment. And above all else, I remain the King of Hyrule. As with any leader, it is my duty to safeguard and protect my people, even if I must risk my life. And if it proves impossible for us to defeat Ganondorf, we rely on your knight and that legendary sword he carries. Our last line of defense will be Link. But remember, that was a future where you never appeared in this world. And you are here now. Zelda, I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
The reason I am here